Roman Reigns is in a serious situation here against Robert Roode in this tables match. Robert Roode has Reigns near the top rope. There's a table set up in the ring. You win the match when you put your opponent through a table. King Corbin's out here with a lot at stake.
If Robert Roode wins this matchup, King Corbin gets to choose the stipulation for his match with Roman Reigns at the Royal Rumble.
Roode's going for a superplex. He's going to try to superplex Roman Reigns through a table. Reigns, though, able to block it out. Maybe Robert Roode, who's in trouble.
Oh, no, this could backfire badly.
Headbutt from Reigns. And another one to Roode. That table very, very close to the corner. Can only imagine the stipulation these men will pick at the Rumble. Now look at this, looking for perhaps the powerbomb to Roode, who lands on his feet.
King Corbin has vowed,
Robert Roode looking for the glorious DDT, perhaps to the table. Now Roman Reigns maybe looking for a Samoan drop. Roode able and duck. Smart move by Roode. Veteran move by Robert Roode.
Absolutely brilliant. King Corbin vowed that Roman Reigns would have to bow to him at the Royal Rumble. Corbin obviously with a very, very deep interest in this matchup out here to morally support his ally, Robert Roode.
Morally support. What is Roman doing now?
Getting a little creative.
Again, it doesn't matter how you put your opponent through a table, you just got to put him through it in order to win the match.
This particular table seems to be a bit of an unwilling participant in this matchup.
It is our main event here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Capacity crowd electric here at the Coliseum in Greensboro, North Carolina. Roman Reigns, Robert Roode, tables match.
It's obvious Roman has a plan in mind. Can the big dog execute? Can Reigns finish this one?
Peeking around the ring post to check out Robert Roode. There's a Superman punch right on the jaw. Reigns set up the table in the corner. Now he hopes to use it.
I hope Robert realizes where exactly in the ring he's positioned. Oh, here comes King Corbin.
Corbin up on the apron. And remember, there's no disqualification. Now Dolph Ziggler. Sweet chin music. The super kick to Reigns. And Corbin involved as well.
And the table that Roman Reigns set up looks like the perfect instrument for destruction right now.
And the official can do nothing about this.
It's all legal. Get out of the way, Cole.
And now Roman Reigns sent shoulder first into the post.
Robert Roode out here directing traffic, demanding Roman Reigns be set up on our table.
Well, it was the announce table that really began things between Reigns and Roode a couple of months ago. And now with Roman Reigns on the table, Robert Roode is climbing to the top rope.
Roode's not going to make that.
And look who's here. The Usos.
Double super kick. Down goes Roode.
Down go Corbin and Ziggler. Jimmy and Jay coming out to help the Roost, their cousin, Roman Reigns. The Usos are gonna fly.
The Bloodline in full effect on Friday Night SmackDown.
The cavalry arriving at the right moment. And now helping Roman Reigns back to his feet. What are Jimmy and Jay doing? What are you guys doing? What the hell are you doing? Tightrope on the barricade.
Double Uso splash through the table. But look in the ring. The big dog.
Spear. Roode on the table. Reigns wins.
Here is your winner, Roman Reigns.
Guess what, Corbin? The big dog's picking the step at the Royal Rumble event.
King Corbin is irate, understandably so.
And out. absolutely incredible moment. Dolph Ziggler locked up tonight in the East Coast Penitentiary.
Jimmy and Jay risking their own well-beings to take out Dolph. And then a monstrous spear through the table. Roman Reigns will choose the stipulation versus King Corbin at the Royal Rumble.
The Royal Rumble is in a baseball stadium. And that thing is huge. So that means I'm gonna whoop your ass all over it, Corbin. And the stipulation is a falls count anywhere match.
Oh my, a week from Sunday, all of Minute Maid Park is fair game.